Now I register my details, user details. Already I registered my details over here. That's why it says user details are duplicated. Here I change the mail ID. Now I give submit. User details registered successfully. Automatically the details will be getting registered. So here I just log in with my ID. I give login. Here I have two options, encode, decode. Finally, it is a logout. So encode, and I need to choose the image. Be sure with it, you need to choose the image only from gallery, not other locations. You just go to gallery, just select any image. Here you have to enter the message, secret key. Image name. Here I have to select the user to send the particular image. Here AAA and B is there because I log in as a Venkat1234. Here two IDs are there. I just give B is a receiver. I give encode. You need to wait until the image will be encoded. Again, you need to give send. You must wait until the image will be sending to respective recipient. Based on the image size, it takes some time. Yeah, now it is sent. So here I just go to decode. It is empty because I didn't receive any image from any user. You log out. Here I log in with. Decode. Here you can see one file is received from Venkat123 username. Just select it. See here. SMS will be sent to the respective user with the given mobile number. I give some invalid number. That's why it says SMS is failed. Here I just enter the secret key. So that's it. Here I give. This is a demo. So image is decoded successfully. So this is the case. Thank you.